Hello guys, Brandon here. After this video, I'm hoping you'll be encouraged and informed that multi-level marketing isn't all what the mass majority will tell you. Now, someone shared this video with you in the hopes that you'd get a clear understanding of what he or she is currently involved in. So this video is for you. Get comfy and stick around because I have a lot to share with you. What is your first thought when you think of multi-level marketing? Some people's responses would be scam or illegal or unethical. First of all, what is multi-level marketing? It's a system designed to allow distributors and customers to start their own business by marketing the products sold by the company. Companies usually pay thousands of dollars on advertising, but they choose to use the most effective form of marketing called word-of-mouth advertising. So that's network marketing in a nutshell. So why do people hate network marketing? There's actually no justified reasons why. There are many assumptions, accusations, and judgments made toward the network marketing model that are nothing further from the truth. Here are some of these accusations. Multi-level marketing is a scam. Now pull out a dictionary. The word scam means a dishonest scheme that intends to fraud someone. Now go ahead and look up the word fraud. This means wrongful or criminal deception intended to result in financial or personal gain. If you line this up with multi-level marketing, it makes no sense. Why? Because there are products being exchanged. You aren't tricked into giving away your credit card. This is an actual product that's received. This cancels out any possibility of multi-level marketing being a scam. Here's an accusation that is true in some respects, that multi-level marketing is unethical. In other words, morally wrong. Now to say that the model itself is unethical, that's just ridiculous because I just explained that no one is being cheated or tricked. It's a fair and honest way of bringing a product out to the masses. But there's the marketing side of things where people share different techniques to market their products. Some of these can be unethical. For example, I heard a story of a multi-level marketing company that would host backyard barbecues and promote it as a free backyard barbecue. But while everyone was eating, they'd play their company video on a huge projector and have speakers introduce their opportunity. That is just sneaky. The point is there are people who market improperly and unethically, and this could be a big reason why people don't like network marketers. But this doesn't mean every network marketer does the same thing. In fact, the most effective form of marketing is intentional marketing. It makes sense to share an opportunity for marketing coffee for someone who drinks coffee. It makes sense to share an opportunity with someone who is already looking for the opportunity. It seems like common sense, but I think people get lost in the mindset of, I won't let anyone stand in the way of me and my success. And they try to recruit everyone they come into contact with. However, if people aren't careful, they can damage relationships with that attitude. The last thing is often heard, and it's probably one of the main things you'll hear if you join a multi-level marketing company. I won't join because it's a pyramid. A lot of things are pyramids. Businesses, churches, any organization or corporation, they all follow a pyramid structure where people on the top make more than the people on the bottom. There's nothing wrong with this. In fact, multi-level marketing is exactly the opposite of this. Network marketing allows you to make more than anyone who is above you. It just depends on how productive you are. So if you've hated network marketing for these things, let me say this to you. Everything and anything can be used for good and for bad. Unfortunately, multi-level marketing has been used for bad. There has been fraud and criminal acts committed over and over in this industry. But this happens outside of multi-level marketing everywhere too. Multi-level marketing isn't perfect, but it's better. You won't find any other business model that has no alarm clock, no boss, no discrimination, no competition, no educational requirements, no experience requirements, and also no cap on your income. This model isn't for everyone. A lot of people are content with their 9-to-5 jobs, working 40 hours a week for 40 years, and retiring at maybe 40% of their income. But for the ones who are inspired and motivated by this industry, I want to encourage you by saying that there is good in this industry. You just have to teach basic, honest principles to the ones you invite and share this with. This video was shared with you by someone who is currently involved with a multi-level marketing company. Regardless if you hated this video or you loved it, express your thoughts to them. I'm sure they'd be happy to hear you out. Until next time, guys, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you have a great day. Take care.